who deals with National Archives, these are papers are the property of the American people.
Yes.
They're not owned privately by the president. And consistently what we're seeing is that, this Trump playbook of trying to delay and fly frivolous lawsuits and all that. The underlying issue is apply the law. Apply the law. And this is going to be pressure on Merrick Garland in the question of supporting criminal contempt charges, which was done successfully during Watergate, less successfully during the 1980s. But this is you want an issue of precedent? The precedent is an attempt by an sitting president of the United States to overturn an election and execute a coup. If we don't enforce the laws in this circumstance to ensure maximum transparency, that's setting up the next insurrection attempt.
Yeah, all I'm saying is watch the Supreme Court.